To my wife. To the love I never dreamed of.
20 minutes later.
To my wife. Let me start over.
A few moments later.
No.
2 hours later.
To my wife. To the love I never dreamed I would find, but finally met January 9, 2020. Let me show you how I'm going to cover my face with the iPad. No, that's not working.
3 hours later.
You are the reason why I get up every... That's why... Blah, blah, blah.
1 eternity later.
To my wife. To the love I never dreamed I would find, but finally met. January 9, 2020. Let me show you how I'm going to love you. I'm going to love you like no one ever has before. I'm going to treat you like the most valuable thing in this world, because that's what you are to me. When I say I love you, I mean late nights tending to you in our bed because you are sick. Holding you close to my heart because others have hurt you. Building up your self-worth when others try to tear it down. Let me show you how much you're worth. Walking at the park, holding hands with a little sky, jumping in mud puddles because that's what giggling makes us do. Going to church every Sabbath to show Sky that we give our time to Jesus every week. Teaching Sky Bible stories every day rather than the world's rhetoric. Gazing at the stars, lying on the dock of the super dock, listening to the night sounds and the water gently moving under us. I love you as if it were the first time I ever fell in love. You are the reason why I get up early every morning. I love to spend even a few moments together. You are the reason why I go to work every day to show you how I will provide for you. I am also praying every night and every morning for you because the Lord has blessed me with a precious and beautiful wife. With your love and strength, you are the only one that built up my broken heart that was destroyed. I let you have my heart because you healed it. Then you stole my heart forever. And you will never regret loving me because I love you unconditionally. When I finally met you, I was stunned by your beauty. You are 10 times more beautiful than I imagined, 100 times more desirable, 1,000 times more delicious, 1,000,000 times more precious. I love you no matter where you've been. I love you completely despite your imperfections because I know you have my best interest in mind. You are more than enough for me and all I will ever desire. There may be times that we disagree and get frustrated with each other, but I promise that I will always apologize and I will correct myself just to avoid making the same mistakes. I cherish every moment when I'm with you. I will always remember how the light in your eyes shows me how much you love me. I like to stare at you all day long because you're absolutely everything I ever wanted. I thank God for giving me someone so beautiful because you are my forever love. I will hold your hands when they are trembling, wipe away your tears when you are crying, and listen to each of your heartbeats and thoughts and wishes. I will always be right here to take care of you, and I won't ever give up on you. I will never let you go. You deserve more love than you received before. You deserve more time than anyone has ever given you. You deserve my faithfulness as I am faithful to our Father in heaven. I promise to give you the love that you desire deep in your heart and lead you and our sweet little family to the foot of the cross daily. our family will be in heaven together for eternity. I will love you genuinely, no matter how hard this will get. I will fight for you and share my dreams with you. I will let you pursue me every day, just as I want to pursue you more. I will support you when it comes to your dreams and goals, so don't be scared to try and achieve all of it, because I will help you big time. I promise that even if the passion fades in time, I will remind you how all of this started, back when you were all I think about wherever I go. I promised God that you are the last person that I ever love like this. You are my home, my future, my sister. You are my best friend. You are my lover. You are my one and only true love. I love you with all my heart, body, and mind. I will protect your souls as God gives me strength to lead our family to Jesus. I believe you will take care of me as I take care of you. I am hopelessly, genuinely, truly, deeply, madly in love with you, second to God. And I will show you my love every day. Your husband, Darren.